My philosophy, if I can be said to have any, excludes the possibility of harm to one's cause by outside agencies. Gandhi, July 25th, 1936.
This is a little bit hard to understand because it does seem that other people and agencies can harm us. I think what he's getting at is if you don't accept harm, if you don't respond to it with bitterness, frustration, anger, no matter what people do or say to you, it doesn't really harm you internally. I think that's what he's getting at here.